was at a party last week, and a guy came up to me and he says, your wife tells me that you race cars. I'd really like to get into that. I said, oh, yeah, really? He goes, yeah. I said, well, are you willing to give up your holidays and your weekends to go racing? And the guy's like, well, yeah, I'd do that. And I said, you know, do you like working overtime at your job? He's like, no, man, that sucks. And I said, well, then, you know, how do you plan on paying for that $100 right rear tire that you need? And he kind of stood there, you know, kind of kicked the dirt. And I said, you know, do you like being out in 100-degree heat, you know, middle August, July? He's like, oh, man, I hate the heat, you know. He goes, I guess like that, I just sit inside, drink beer, and watch the games. And I said, well, you know, if you want to go racing, you're going to be out in the garage when it's 100 degrees working on the car so that you can go to the next race. He's like, man, you know, I don't know about that. And I said, do you like, you know, getting your hands cut up, your thumbs smashed, and crap in your eyes? He's like, well, no, who would? And I just said, well, racers do. He goes, well, I think I'd rather just stay home and drink beer and watch games. And I said, well, you're a wiser man than me. And, you know, we both kind of had a laugh, but on the way home, I got thinking about it, and racing's been our lifestyle for forever, you know, and most people just don't realize the kind of work it takes and dedication that it takes. I mean, yeah, you're out in the heat, you know, and you're out in the cold sometimes. And you don't do family things. Family things are going to races on holidays or even vacations around racing. You know, work on a car for a couple weeks straight and travel 3 hours to event and get rained out and come home empty-handed. Well, that's racing, you know. Or sitting there working on a car and you take it somewhere and some moron crashes you out and you take it home in a basket. Well, that's racing. So, you know, I got thinking about it and I thought, since most people just don't realize how much work it is, the hours of work itself and the hours of laying awake at night, you know, thinking about setups and you know, problems, motor problems, or training problems, or hauler problems, or problem of trying to, you know, get your work done at work so that you can get a day off so you can go to a race. So after thinking about all of that, I thought, you know, I'm going to start to put a video together, just kind of show people how much work it really is. If it goes well, we'll turn it into a series. If no one's interested, this will probably be the only one. But I hope you guys enjoy it. For those of you who don't race, I really wish there was a way that I could convey in a better way just how agonizing living a lifestyle of a racer can be sometimes. You know, when you're up, you're up. But when you're down, you're lower than whale crap. So take a look, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks.
I'm going to waste all fucking day doing this because of that goddamn...